Oh, how little we see today of the sitting down attitude. How little we see today of weeping. How little we see today of mourning in the presence of God or fasting. And I mean by fasting, waiting in the presence of God, be that long or be it short, be it hours or be it days.